Hey YouTube, what's up? Today is feeding day for the adult, for the ball python normal, Jade. So today I'm gonna feed her. I'm gonna make a feeding video. That's what today's video is. But I just thought I'd like to show you Daisy, my iguana, really quick, and her salad. Alright, so first thing, I wanna tell you that it's early in the morning, so I just woke up, but I finished the rack, which is pretty cool. I'll show you guys that in a second when I go take Jade out. I could not make a how to make a rack system video. One, because my memory card does not have enough memory and I couldn't make all those clips that I wanted to, like make it really nice, because I didn't want to make like, a crappy video. So I couldn't do that, unfortunately. But if you guys still want me to tell you how to do it, I could tell you if you want. Like, I could make a video just telling you. I can't really show you, though. So let me just show you the rack that is finished. Sorry, I can't talk in the morning. So there's Daisy's cage, and then over here is the rack system. And Smokey's on top of it. So right here we have the normal female, the Mojave male. That's empty right now. I was just taking the cage temps really quick, but just to make sure everything's all good. But right there would be another adult, and then the incubator goes on the bottom. It's got a bigger space, so that goes there. It's pretty cool. I like it. This is just pieces of OSB, and if you don't know what OSB is, it's this wood right here. Oriented strand board. That's what it stands for. It's like compressed wood, basically. So I just took it because it's kind of ugly looking, because it's the cheapest kind, and I spray painted it black. So it looks nice now, and it makes a good rack. I couldn't get it to like be flushed up against each other, so I couldn't like slide them out without tops, but because my dad and I had a little hard time with that. But otherwise, just keep the tops on and serves its purpose. So it's pretty cool. All right, guys. So let me take Jade out. Oh yeah, and to start breeding now, you know, I have to get the cards going. So I just started off with, this is off Ralph Davis's website. I based mine off of that. Let me put it down so you guys can get a better. So the number is 101 because she's the first one, so she's number 101. Oh fuck, wait. She's actually supposed to be 100. Never mind. So she's 100. The sex, why isn't it focusing? I don't know. But it's sex right there, so it's a female. The row bin number, I didn't fill it in yet. Fill it in now. Then you have the card number, which is like how many cards, like what number of card is this for? This is her first card, she's still on her first one. Scientific name, the date I got her, the common name, and then the morph. And then over here, the date sold slash died. And then I have dates, action, date, action, then the feeding weight, a feed slash weight, like when I weigh her and I feed her, goes there. So the date would be today, I would feed her, so I would put, date would be 8, 4, 10, or 11. The action would be feed her or whatever, like feed adult mouse, then that's it. And then I would put it in here again when I fed her. So that's it. Each snake gets that. Right now I just started it off just to get like a rough idea of how it's gonna work once I get the rest of the snakes. But yeah guys, I landed a job, so that's cool because I told you guys I'm gonna get a job. I landed a job, my dad got me a job at McDonald's. But whatever, I don't care. The manager's gonna call me Monday, and I don't know when I'll start. She's just going to call me Monday when they make the schedules, which is pretty cool. So I'll be getting some cash for the expos and getting some snakes and stuff, and more supplies. And I can finally do her cage the right way and make it look really nice. All right, guys, so let me just end this clip right here, and let's get started with the feeding video. All right, guys, here she is. Let me just take her out really quick just to show you. I don't like handling my snakes before they eat, but She's starting to look a little bit more like a normal, but she's still extremely light. You can see that orange, real orange down here. And a lot of blushing. She's really nice. So let me go ahead and feed her. See, now she wants to like explore and crap. Alright. Yes, son. See how pretty she is. While she's doing that, let me show you her shed. I don't remember when this was. It was only a couple weeks ago. I think it was like a week ago maybe. A week and a half, 2 weeks. Look at how perfect that shed is. It's pretty cool. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna set this down. So that I can go eat my breakfast. And you can finish watching her eat. So, yeah.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even.
Alright guys, so that's the end of the feeding video. Hope you liked it, and I'm about to sneeze right now. Excuse me. Alright guys, so watch. There you go, my sister calling me for breakfast. Thanks for watching my video guys. Comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.